service. The fruit of hard work and discipline will finally be reaped.
You'll now be receiving your prize degree, a symbol of accomplishment. Principal of Vaagdevi College of Engineering to administer the pledge. So I request all the students to repeat the same as the principal is repeating the administering the pledge. So I request all the students to please stand on your feet.
I vow to practice my profession with conscience and dignity. I will strive to apply my skills with utmost respect for the well-being of humanity in the service of the people. I will not permit nationality, politics, prejudice, or material advancement to intervene between my work and duty. I shall strive hard to serve present and future generations. I shall strive
for the brotherhood
and national integrity. I make this oath
solemnly
freely and upon my honor. Thank you. Respected today's chief guest, Sri Pasunuri Dayakar garu, MP, Loksabha, Warangal constituency. Guest of honor, Sri Krishna. Now, I welcome the various college toppers to receive your medallions. The overall college topper is Sangireni Sri Chandana from Computer Science and Engineering. She has scored her CGPA 9.89. I also welcome the parents of the Sri Chandana. And this is the College Topper Gold Medal Award, Gold Medal. So, on the name of Founder Principal, I request the Chief Guest and Guest of Honor to congratulations, Sri Chandana. Obviously, she is also a topper of the branch, Computer Science. From Computer Science.
Those two very encouraged us very well to go for the trials and achieve our experiences. Whatever placement it may be, we get very much knowledge. Our college, Vaagdevi, one of the top colleges in the Warangal. And we have many MOAs associated with it. We have many organizations affiliated with it.
So, I also request the parents to be accompanied. Thank you. I invite Javed along with parents. Please come on to that. Coming to my placement, I got selected for the 2-3 companies, but I don't want to join in those companies. So because I become institute like NAD, in my after completing my master, I want to serve as a faculty member, as our faculty is doing. And came here, how I came here, because they support very well to me. I never thought that I would be in this position. And I would like to thank our HOD, Dr. Bharati Murugan Garu, and Malik sir, Ashok sir, and each and every faculty from the civil department. Thank you.
Garu, MP of Loksabha, and Mr. Dunigala, strategic unit of DCSIR, management, dean, principals, heads of department, and faculty, parents, and my dear friends. A very good morning to everyone. First of all, let me congratulate each and every student on being graduated from this college. It's a great privilege and honor to be here in front of you all. After joining this college has taught me a lot of things. It has given me a lot of, it has built a lot of confidence and zeal to achieve anything in the government. I would like to invite along with the parents, so many jumps 9.78 GPA.
belongs to computer science and engineering department. Participated in various events, namely in intercollegiate handball junior tournaments.
Thank you. Thank you.